question why Israel must stop and interdict and inspect ships en route to Gaza can find the answer right here in Ashdod. These weapons originated from Iran. They went through Syria. They were en route to the terror organizations in Gaza. But their ultimate target was Israel's civilian population. We've already sustained tens of thousands of rockets, missiles, mortar shells that were fired at our citizens. And every day, new attempts are made by Iran and by Syria to smuggle